Donald Trump.
Trey Barry Beebe, Donald Trump. I am ahead in the polls for God knows what. I've already pissed off half a million Americans. And it's only 10:05. Alright, let's check my email. They are merchant.
Sir, that says dear Mr. Trump.
I knew that. I was just screwing around. Okay, it says, dear Mr. Trump, you rock. I love what you're doing with those Muslims. Muslims. Thank you for protecting us from ISIS. Oh, what a beautifully written letter. Here's another email. Mr. Trump, I believe you are destroying this country. Wait, who's sending this? Bay Rake. Obama?
Obama.
That was like some Islamic something. Hey, who is Bay Rake Obama?
Sir, it's pronounced Barack Obama.
That too. I was just joshing around.
What in hell are you meeting with Planned Parenthood? What is this?
Honey, I'll stop you right there.
You know what? No,
no. The men know what they're doing. Dude. You can grab a cookie on your way out. And grab one for your husband, too. Okay, bye-bye now.
I'm not married, and I have a girlfriend, and I don't like cookies, especially from you. You're fired. I don't even work for you. Well, you're fired. Just get out. Hey,